Tomorrow's on the minds of many. It is Valentine's Day, and of course, the flower shops are busy filling the orders. But Mother Nature has an order of her own. Some cold weather for central New York.
Yeah, really cold. Storm Team says it's not going to be record-breaking cold, but it's going to be one of the coldest days of this winter. News Channel 9's Lindsay Rachel visited Floral Gardens in Cicero to see how you can protect your beautiful arrangement.
We have long-stem red roses for $75, and we also have short-stem.
The red rose is classic. It represents beauty, perfection, and will always be a way to say, I love you.
More than 5 dozen red roses.
I got the vase already ready. I'm greening it now.
This time of year is known to be a bit chaotic.
Well, we try to stay cool-headed, and we just keep plugging along.
Taking orders and fixing the flowers until the very last minute.
Well, Valentine's Day is a little different than any other day because we're prepared. So we've been making boxes and getting bows ready for weeks.
They have everything from the cards to the teddy bears and, of course, the chocolate. But it's the iconic red rose that's going to need a little extra love this year with the frigid Valentine's Day temperatures.
Roses are a little delicate.
So don't leave these beauties outside.
It will kill them. You definitely need to make sure that they stay warm. They don't have to be really warm, but they can't be below 35 degrees. They like 38 degrees, 40 degrees. So keeping in your car is not a good idea.
In order to guarantee a smiling face, they'll take it a stem above, whether it's half a dozen or five.
We try to wrap them really well for them so that they can get them delivered in a good shape, and then we give them extra wrap so they can wrap it before they take them home too. The holidays are definitely a more fun time because you can definitely see the happiness in people when they get the flowers.
And take a look at these. Aren't they gorgeous?
Beautiful.
They smell good.
Oh, yeah, I can smell them. They're great.
Kathy wants to emphasize to make sure you buy local, mm-hmm. too, because not only will the money stay local, you're dealing with local people, and they're going to ensure that you have something really beautiful, and she is still taking orders for the last-minute customers.